Hi guys, welcome to the Cooking with Brown Chef. Today I'm gonna do a cheesy macaroni pasta. This is a mainly kids meal, but it doesn't matter which age you are in. And it's a vegetarian pasta. It's a very simple one. It's so tasty, it's so nice. Everyone can enjoy this one. First of all, I'm gonna introduce the ingredients. So I have a pinch of salt, then I have a pinch of pepper, and 3 cloves of garlic. So I'm gonna use 80 grams of Parmesan cheese to finalize the macaroni pasta. I have olive oil for cooking and for boiling the pasta. 350 milliliters of thick cream. I have 200 grams of uncooked macaroni. Now I'm gonna show you how to boil the macaroni first, then we'll go with that. My pot with the hot water, it's bubbling up. So I'm gonna give you a right technique how to boil the pasta. Let water boil first. Then you're gonna add some salt, and then you're gonna add olive oil. The reason I'm adding olive oil, that when the pasta is cooked, it won't be stick together. That's the main thing. You can put oil or butter or margarine, it's up to you guys, but you make sure you put some oil, otherwise the pasta will be stick together. My water is bubbling up, now I'm gonna add my macaroni cheese. So you make sure you stir up, otherwise it will be stick together. The best thing is to check the pasta, make sure you get the one piece and eat it by look and the taste. Make sure you always stir up, otherwise it will be stick together. It's cooked. I don't want to overcook it. If you overcook it, it's going to be mashy. So now I'm going to drain the water. Look, there's a salt already. I put the salt and saltiness there. So that's the best way to get the flavor to your pasta. So I'm going to drain it now. I'm going to use my strainer to drain the water and see how it is. So you make sure you're careful because you're holding the hot water. So leave it for a while for draining out. So now I'm gonna make the pasta. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna saute the garlic, and I'm gonna boil the cream, and then I'm gonna add some pasta into it. First of all, you're gonna heat up the pan, then you're gonna add some olive oil. If you're a fan of olive oil, you feel free to add in more. Then you're gonna use the chopped garlic. You know, why we be using this garlic, it gives you more flavor. So let it brown this garlic, and then you're gonna add 350 milliliters of cream. And let it cook, let it boil the cream first. So now you can add pepper and salt according to your taste. As this cream boil, you're gonna add the macaroni cheese into it. So I'm gonna give a little bit more tip. If this macaroni cheese not hot, you make sure microwave it or make it hot. Or if you get it out from the fridge, you make sure microwave it. So as you see, give a nice mix. The thickened cream need to be stick to the macaroni cheese. That's how it need to be. So as you see, it's bubbling, it's so thick, it's very hot. When it's done into this stage, as you see that bubble is coming very thick. You know, this sauce about to stick to the pan's bottom. So now you're gonna add Parmesan cheese, 80 grams of Parmesan cheese. Now it's ready to serve. It's really stick together, it's really thicky and a little bit juicy. So I'm gonna play it up nicely. Look at that cheese, cream, oh my gosh. Hi kiddos, this is how we do a macaroni cheese. It's very simple dish, and you just need simple ingredients. I'm gonna try now and see how it is. Oh, look at that, it's cheesy. Oh, wow. Oh, it's really yum, it's really nice. It's cheesy, creamy, cheesy. That's how it need to be. Thanks guys, thanks for watching me. Thanks for subscribing me, Cooking with the Brown Chef. I really appreciate your comment and share among your friends. So please do so. So I'm gonna see you with a different video, and see you guys till then. Cheese, bye.